Yes, darling.
Soldier. Speak.
How can I help?
I thank you for the invitation to your camp. It's, well appointed, not too crowded, perfect for thinking. And I've been doing just that. It's about Wulbryn. We know he's been taken to Moonrise Towers, and we know I'm going to save him. The problem is this: a preponderance of evidence that I am a terrible adventurer. I'm not sure I should trust Wulbryn's fate to, well, me. You've done so much already. I'm hesitant to prevail upon you again, but I can't risk recapture. I barely escaped last time. You'd do it then. You'd look for him. That's very decent of you. Thank you. There's something else you should know. Something I can no longer ignore. Rune powder. Do you know what it is? That myth has come to life. The Iron Hand gnomes have proven the impossible. Rune powder is real, and they have it in their possession. Destruction. The only thing it's good for. But destruction of what? Well, I'm hoping Wulbryn will be able to tell us. I shouldn't have let him drift away. Shouldn't have let that lot get their claws into him. Now more than ever, I need to find him. We need to find him. He's the only one I might be able to speak to sensibly. I haven't been there myself. The area around it is, well, cursed. Terrifyingly so. I did hear something interesting, though. There are shades that plague the path to the towers. Shades that fear not steel, but light. Dwergar, who mentioned it, sounded truly traumatized. It was almost amusing. I'd kiss you, but neither of us deserve that. Thank you. Like what? I suppose I'd be very, very sad. Then, after a while, I'd find whoever killed him and put a smoke powder bomb in their trousers. Alchemist, tinkerer, adventurer, curmudgeon. I wear many hats, most with great enthusiasm. Thank you for noticing. Barkus Root is my name. Baldur's Gate is my home. Back in the city, I offered my expertise to the highest bidder. I was quite popular, too. I'm not picky about my customers.
Blood! Hurts.
Ah!
the wound closes, the cub begins testing his weight on the leg.
Good. No hurt. Teeth, claws, bigger. Strong. Fight. Win. Kill? No. Strong. Show you.
The little beast's quite charming once you get accustomed to the smell of rotting flesh.
Friend, nice. No bite.
Well met. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready. And just when things were warming up.
Hello. You are not food. You are friend. Nice here. The caves smell like rotting meat. Goblin camp smells like goblins.
May the darkness protect you.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Yes, darling. Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Oh! Hello? Hey!
So, are you greeting invisible beings or just losing your mind?
The echoes, listen. They're coming from three directions.
Losing your mind it is. Probably the tadpole. The weirdest things seem to be.
Here goes nothing.
The boat beckons you aboard.
Thank you.
she'll get a mask.
The Myconids are trying to help, but I keep seeing my friends in Moonrise screaming.
We've had some rest. Maybe we can still go back for the other.
Peacebringer. Be at home. Peacebringer. Be at
May the darkness protect you. If you're sure, fine.
Well met. That... Well met. Are you sure? And...
Shah's blessings upon you. All right.
I don't know half of what they're saying. At least they're peaceful.
Peacebringer, be at home. The Drow sought to shatter our circle. Now his flesh may feed its growth. In dealing death, you have brought this circle life. And thus we name you Life Chanter. As our circle grows, so shall your song. Wherever you go, only listen. And you may hear it.
Thank you.
and this will do nicely.
Come on. Can't stay idle.
This is gonna feel good. Count on me.
I'm ready. On the move.
Fire, baby.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Let's go.
Find a route.
All right, what now? Moving in.
Strangers.
Do I have to lose?
soldier.
Death.
Got it. Soldier.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Hiding here. Breathe deep and move.
Shall we dance? Spill some blood.
To step. What's inside? From here, don't waste a step.
Jimmy on the go.
Heading there. Look.
can carry me.
Better not be cursed.